everyone, and welcome to a special edition of Local Music Now, on location again at Koto in Salem. Tonight, the most exciting lineup that you've seen. Every band tonight, and there's four of them, have been on Local Music Now. Tonight we have Gene Dante and the Future Starlets, the Knockups, the Baabes, and the Gala. All of these bands have been on Local Music Now, so sit back, relax, and enjoy this rockin' show.
We're the Future Starlets. Let's hit it.
Shine to the shattered glass, I get the baby. I'm not done.
Since come to grips with your weak, derisive scripts, a handful of hurtful stories on repeat. In time, the truth she slips her arm around the protagonist, both friend and lover. She saved me from defeat. This is the champagne of the beers. It's so good. I'm drinking it. Don't I look just like Steve McQueen? One of those movies? What's up? My name's Junior Bonner. My name's Frank Bullitt. My name's Thomas Crown. Notice how they're all like dick names? Boner, Crown, Bullitt. They're all kind of like phallic. Yeah. No problem. In fact, I like it. I like it a lot. But I got a joke for you guys. Will you guys join in? Wait for it. I got a joke first. You all have to participate, though. It's easy. It's a knock-knock joke. Consent is sexy. Consent is manual. Consent is mandatory. What one of those M words? So, all right, ready? Knock-knock. Ah. Werewolves of London. Do you wanna hear a lie? Well, the better doesn't make it alright. Do you wanna hear a lie? Does it make it okay? Would it help you sleep at night? time machine and take it all the way back, back further still, to before you were born, and I didn't give a fuck about you. And went in even further still. I'm just kidding. This one is called A Madness to His Method. And we hope you like it.
I am Lord George. Increases.
Future Starlets. The Gala is up next, and you're gonna stick around for those guys, right? They are my favorites, because M and I have the same taste in clothes. Wait, oh, the Knockups are up next. Well, Puck Donan, I fucked that up like I fucked up everything else in my life, my relationships, my education, my, I don't know, my, what else? What else do you fuck up in life? Hey, right, thanks, Sam. Sam from the Fez Tone, Smitty is here. So the Knockups are next, then the Gala, am I right? Oh my God, Monty, tell me what I won. And then the Baabes, dude. So shit's about to fucking get real, but I do wanna, are we tuning? Are you tuning? What is this, the fucking Boston Symphony Orchestra? Sorry, hit it.
Expectations, empty train stations, silly angry, all shades of green. Rats in the cellar, looking on the rails, subway, during a hurricane. To sleep. you're chasing a ghost. You have the screams and pictures for which these victims have posed. The love has you stayed and unraveled means uncool. The observer is shattered, not someone who mattered in his world. When you're yes, I know it's wrong, but words move us. We'll fall on their bills and we see my lifeless eyes. And I'm waiting instead. You sentimental fool, when words return, they only serve as a source of ridicule. Chasing a ghost. We have written scriptures and pictures for wit. These pictures are posed. The love of his days.
Snappers out. Sorry, that was a double entendre. Thank you. That was comedy. We are all whores behind closed doors. We get off when we're talked about.
Behind closed doors.
Dante. These are the Future Starlets. The knockups are next. The Gala then. And then Baabes. And holy fucking shit, if you walk out here, we've got one brain cell still intact. We didn't do our jobs. And we love you. Let's have some cocktails together. It's Daddy's Night Off, motherfuckers! Hello, Salem. Hello, Koto. Please, get ready to have your minds blown and your bodies exhausted. Put your hands together for the motherfucking knockups!
Jane, you really got us going. You got us so we can't sleep at night. Yeah,
you
want to
see some new
work?
Are we tuning?
Well, I played the whole first song with a pick in the first fret.
Oh, that actually happens.
Sometimes that happens, right?
So, thanks for hanging out, everyone. We have now we have t-shirts. They are right over
t-shirts.
Here.
T-shirts, get some t-shirts.
Come see us after our set.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Give it up to Stephen and Robert Murray from Studio 2 for helping us out. Our special fellas.
Yep.
Yeah.
Speaking of Robert.
Is Rob Murray around?
There he is.
Yeah.
Well, all right, so I don't want to get all preachy on you, but I like to introduce this song. I work for a women's reentry program called New Beginnings in Boston. It's the first of its kind in the state of Massachusetts. It helps women who have been in prison get back on their feet with job training and mental health services, and we're looking to create an 18-month residential program. So I'm raising money for that, and I'm on the board of that, and this song was inspired on women who were seen as trash and useless and no good. So it's called Free Her.
Bring it back up. That was amazing. All right. Yeah. Bring us back up. Bass.
much, and thank you to Local Music Now, Andy, for coming and filming tonight. All of the bands that are performing tonight have been on Local Music Now. Bevcam, you can watch those episodes on YouTube with your shameless host, me. Hey. Music, iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, all of those streaming services. So this song is called Black Rose, and that is on that EP.
Thank you.
much. How are we doing on time? We want to be respectful of everyone else, so how's the time? We got like three more. We can bang them out if it's good. Nah. We love the Gala. We love Baabes. They're fam to us, so. We're going to do another one off the EP called Fake Book, and maybe you can help us out on the bridge. There's the likes, 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 the loves, the loves, the loves. Does everybody get what I mean? Likes and loves? Because does it mean anything anymore? Do you really like it? Do you really love it? So likes, yeah. Likes, help my sister out here. Likes, 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 loves, the loves. All right, here you go. Ready? Thank you to everyone, Stephen, Rob, Gene, Howie, Jay, everyone. Andy, thank you so much.
Unbelievable. Fantastic, amazing. We are so lucky here in the Boston area to have this high level of talent. This was maybe one of the most dynamic nights in local music that we've had in a long, long time. So I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I had a blast. And I was rocking out tonight. So, join us next time for Local Music Now. I'm your host, Andy Friedman. Gretchen, your normal host, is in the knock-up, so you saw her tonight there. Join us next time for Local Music Now. Bye.